At UFC 237, you have the champ, Rose Namajunas, traveling down to Rio de Janeiro to take on Jessica Andrade. This is a tall order for the champ, Namajunas. Jessica Andrade has been pining for another shot at the UFC title.
Eu quero muito esse cinturão. Dana, você tá aqui hoje. Faz isso acontecer. Eu quero lutar pelo cinturão com a Dana Namajunas. Me coloque, eu quero o cinturão. Vamos lutar, eu tô pronta. Eu sei que eu posso.
大家好，老师从业中医男科30余年，帮助了数千名海内外华人朋友通过中药调理重回男性雄风。如果你也存在房事时间短、勃起无力、硬度差、中途疲软、肾虚、前列腺炎等问题，现在就加中医老师微信574-993-200，纯中药，一人一方，治根治本，帮助你持续坚挺20至40分钟，补肾壮阳，延时助勃，彻底告别快男软男。记住微信574-993-200。
And then she stood with the greatest striker that division had ever seen in 2 straight fights.
There is a new strawweight queen.
After finishing Joanna Jędrzejczyk and then coming back and beating her in a 5-round decision, she is on fire.
Oh, she took it to the left. This is crazy.
Namajunas is so tough. She stays so calm. Nothing gets to her. This one is a must-see. We have two of the most skilled fighters in the world fighting for a title. I can't wait to be in Brazil. I can't wait to feel the energy. I can only imagine how it's going to feel to Rose